Roger looks confident tonight, but I can assure you, confidence alone will not dethrone the champion. Whoa, looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions. This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. So much drama surrounding this dangerous tornado tag team match.
Challengers, Big Time and King, and their opponents, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, The Big Show and King.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. You don't realize how large the Big Show truly is until you're up close and personal with him. And by that time, it's too late. The world's largest athlete just decimates anything in his way.
Championship on the line. Show's over, folks. There's the showstopper. Big Show has done it.
Big Show wins again. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
It's got to be over now.
Well, Big Show has a dazzling array of moves in his arsenal, Cole. But the one that I think should inspire the most fear is his elbow drop. If Show has the time to hoist himself up onto the ropes, the leverage he can get behind that move is absolutely unfair.
Check it out, Big Show. What can you tell us right now?
The Scott
Spear! Spear! The Big Show launches himself again.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know. He's tearing.
Oh my, someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Good grief!
I love watching these replays.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Unleashing it for the
city. Keeps it, folks.
Well,
what a win!
Well, it's the Big Show.
Wait a minute.
Here tonight.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky.